The news headline: Bank robbery in Niger State. Police officer killed and five others. The police officer and five others were on Wednesday killed in Kakara town following a bank robbery in Rafi local government area of Niger State. Kakara is the council headquarters of Rafi local government area. Wednesday attack is the third in a year. The gunman struck twice in a month, residents said. Six people, including a mobile police officer, were killed in the latest attack, according to residents of the area. The state government, in a press statement, confirmed the incident, calling for calm, saying the government is deploying all resources at its disposal to ensure the protection of life and properties. Residents said gunmen, numbering about 100, stormed the town on motorcycles, wielding sophisticated weapons. They said the assailant rode straight to a First Bank branch and engaged armed security personnel in a firefight. In the process, one police officer was shot dead and many other residents injured. However, the gunmen were unable to loot the bank, but they broke into the ATMs and carried away money, many residents said. The gunmen also abducted many residents during the attack, a source said, asking not to be named for security reasons. The gunmen launched the attack around 6 p.m. with the intent of robbing the bank and operated unchallenged for hours, despite the effort of residents to notify the relevant security agencies about the attack, sources said. A resident of Madaka community on the outskirts of Kakara town told Premium Times that the gunmen passed through the village before reaching Kakara town. The residents said security agencies were informed about the movement of bandits, however no action was taken to prevent the attack. Wasil Abiodun, the police spokesperson in Niger State, did not respond to multiple calls and messages seeking comment. The Rafi Council area in Niger State shares a border with the restive Benin Wari local government area in Kaduna State. Banditry has been a long-running scourge for residents of the area. In Niger State, between 2011 and June 2020, over 582 people were killed in attacks within that period. In a statement, the state government, through the state governor press secretary, Mary Newell Badge, appealed to residents of the area to remain calm and maintain peace. This appeal is coming against the backdrop of bandits' attack on the town and the panic elicited by a social media video in which the residents of the area were seen running helter-skelter and calling for intervention from the state government and the army, the statement reads. The state governor also expressed condolence to the victims of the attack, maintaining that no responsible government would sit idle and allow its citizens to be manoeuvred down. The governor commiserates with the families of those who lost their lives in the attack and prayed for speedy recovery for the injured victims. The governor also acknowledged the enormity of the security challenges facing the state, but assured the people of the state and its security agencies to remain undaunted in its war against criminal elements. He solicited the cooperation of the people for their useful information to the security agencies, assuring them that their identity will be kept confidential, the statement ended. Thank you for listening, and don't forget to subscribe.